Hi guys, welcome back to my video. Please give a big thumbs up. And if you are wondering why am I wearing sunglasses, this is a square for Twister Prep. Why am I wearing in the last video? Because I will leave because I literally wear them 3 days in a row. That because they're pajamas. Sure, I got pajama pants and stuff. T-shirts. I'm on my bed. Who collects They're squishy. They're really fun. Like, you can put, there's, always a hole. Then, you can make a hole with a little puppet. They're just so cute. And I collect a lot of them. My favorite one is definitely this one. Because it's so cute and I like ducks. And it's just cute. Oh, and I really like this one. So I have a bunch of these thingies. Oh yeah. I will just come in it. For some dinner. I'm hungry because I'm lying in bed on my own. And I wake up and I go to phone. You look just in the drip room. This is a basketball. Well, it used to be a basketball. Yeah, it's in the drip around my vehicle. Does this ever happen to your makeup or younger kids? Go to your mom's makeup and see what get permission first. Get one of their makeup brushes. Get their permission. Ask if you can do this. Do this. Feel how soft they are. Because they're actually so soft. And if you're an older kid, 10, any age, you should. I collect so much hand sanitizer. Hand sanitizer, the one I just put on is red, but I wish you guys could smell it because it smells just so good. So yeah, that's what I'm doing today. If you guys are having a good day. So yeah, I hope you have a good day, and bye.